So you're wondering what those are. I don't know exactly what they are either. They're for like craft making or I don't know, clothes making. I got it from my sister. She did apparel design a long time ago and had these left over. So I thought I might be able to use them for this mask. And the person who's going to wear this on Halloween is going to black out the nose area, black out around the eyes, darken here just so their teeth is showing. So it'll look pretty cool.